who you work with matters. There is a lot of confusion with the current market and discount brokerages. So if all of us basically do the same thing, social media campaigns, staging, professional photos, professional signs, mega open houses, 8 million websites through syndication, et cetera, et cetera. I mean, if we all basically do the same, oh, and we're all number one at something, wouldn't you just hire the cheapest one? Yeah, me too. Unless, what if I could pay you to list your home? Meaning, what if I could put more money in your pocket than you could selling on your own, hiring one of my competitors, or even hiring a discount agency? What if, at the end of the day, instead of hiring someone that costs you money, you hired someone that could actually create value and make you money? Would you, at that point, consider the possibility of hiring me? See, we have over 40,000 agents in the state, and while I don't know all of them, I know several. They are good people. They mean well. They want to do a great job for you. Sadly, they just don't know how. Now, I'd like to earn the right to be your real estate resource for life, not just for this transaction, but for forever. If I could share with you a strategy that actually created value, would it be worth looking into? Let's get together to talk about your options. I have appointments open at 4 and 6 daily. Which one works better for you?